carry along, brother.
Hi.
Hey, y'all know where to cop that. Hey, cop that Starbucks, bro.
Isn't that a lot of fucking Starbucks, brother? That's a lot.
Hey everyone, it's Katrina here. We're on our way to DECA. D'Angelina Michelski. Yeah, Gary just picked us up some Starbs. Yep, you know, okay, the basic. Okay.
Thanks, Tom. Alright, we're taking off now. Ah, shit.
Oh.
Come on, Angelina. All right. Wait, you guys get here this early?
Yeah.
Holy shit. What the hell?
Angelina.
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Dude.
Hi. Hi, Kate. What's up? What's up, Alex? Hey, Alex, you ready to compete today, dude?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Gary's vlog.
Hi.
Yay!
Oh, but we're taking off to Lynwood Convention Center. Oh my goodness. We're in the big charter bus.
Alright, what's up everybody? Every year I make same speech. But you know this thing? I can't make a speech. Alright. What up everybody? You know, this is my very last area, so I gotta make a special speech. Just like every year, alright? So, you know, this year A is gonna be special because, you know, it's my last year. And, you know, some of y'all back there, very first year, DECA students, and, you know, sometimes, and then there's people like me, you know, been here a while. You know, I've seen it all. Yeah, you already know. And,
No, this bus rule. I can't stand up.
Are you saying it or are you just spitting it around?
Yeah.
You said what you got to say, man.
Said from the bus driver.
Said what you got
Let's
to
go,
say.
Gary.
I
just
can't
stop.
Okay.
Just go.
Let's I want to wish everyone good luck. Hey, from the papers, you know, all the way back there, from the role plays, everyone. Hey, we aiming for 30 estate this year. Oh, you already know we're going to make it. Hey, 25 last year. Hey, we climb up every year, baby. Hey, I want to see 30. Hey. I want to see you get first place. I want to see everyone in this bus place top 5, baby. We already know. We ain't stopping. We going to see every year. We going to go nationals. Hey, I want to see 10 nationals this year.
All right. Seven is better because you can manage.
Good luck, everybody. Hey, if anyone needs help, hey, come to me. I got you.
Oh my God, we're here. Oh, what's up? What's up, Cache?
Where are we going?
We're going inside the convention center. I think we're going, wait, did Gigi tell me to go downstairs? I don't actually remember.
Yeah.
Okay.
She said to go to Miss Ray. Miss Ray.
All right, we're in the convention center now.
Good morning.
Hi, friends. Good morning.
Good morning.
Gary, I've been taking some
vlogs
for you to Instagram.
You don't have to.
Okay, everybody, whatever.
I'm part of National Honor Society. It just goes on and on. Maybe it's putting on events for DECA students from all over our area.
It is a community where I personally have increased my learning, both academically and emotionally, by acquiring lifelong skills, ranging from public speaking to self-confidence.
Woo, I want to do a quick shout out to my boy Pete.
Like that.
My boy Pete. In Thailand right now. Shout out to you, Pete. I just made some new friends. Hi.
Emily.
You're Emily.
Taylor.
Wait, how do you guys know each other?
I don't even know. We were like right to some
mall.
The mall?
Yeah, the mall.
Outside? Yeah. So, Bella, how do you feel to be checking people in? How many have you checked in?
Two.
Nice.
Two groups.
And we had a few no-shows, right? Okay.
From our school, so that's great.
Yeah, well, you know, some are winners, others don't show up. Okay. That's a good shot.
Yes, it is.
Hey, we out here.
How is it checking people in, guys?
Really fantastic.
Yeah.
Love it.
Yeah. DECA Live! So, Gabby, are you checking in for your event?
Nope.
What time are you at?
Just checking out the competition.
What are you in?
Good business move. What do you think, Bella?
About what?
Oh, do you see those? DECA worthy Burks. I like the look. What do you want to say to Gary's like three fans?
If you care.
We'll keep that in.
Relieved?
So you already went?
You already went?
I already went.
Oh, how was it?
I'm coolin'. It was.
Here, come here. Come to the vlog. Tell Gary's fans.
My judge didn't ask me any questions, actually.
Really?
Yeah, it was cool.
So what event did you do?
Sports and Entertainment Promotion Plan.
Nice.
Do a pit.
Oh, look, there's Gary. Gary, I need you to not interrupt the vlog.
Yeah.
I'm going to start going by Ella.
Cool. Gary, it's not
thumbnail,
a picture.
Meeting, meeting with Busby.
What time are you?
No clickbait.
You need to talk to him. Gary, talk to him or it's not real. It's a vlog. Gary, what do you want to say? How is your experience meeting Luke Busby, ASB president of Short Crest High School, 2017-2018 school year?
You know, I'm happy he's finally part of DECA.
Okay, Javier, what do you want to say to like Gary's three fans?
I just want to say that I'm having a great time at this DECA competition. You know, lots of fun.
That's Lily.
Meeting new people, creating connections, doing my role plays.
And there are the next two contestants. Yep. They're checking in.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Shahan and Carwin. What do you want to say to Gary's fans?
What's up?
Hey.
Yeah, are you guys excited?
Yes, and
DECA, have you guys been part of DECA before this year? Oh, okay. Hello, Tyler Keene. Did you already compete?
Yeah.
Okay, how'd you do?
I did great.
Really?
You know, I'm going to ICDC already. It's gonna be fun.
Of course, nothing less. What would you like to say to Gary's fans?
Subscribe to Triggerus on YouTube. He's the best channel, guaranteed. Most subscriber count. You already know he's going to the top of the trending over that Logan Paul suicide video.
Okay, thanks. Still vlogging for Gary. Because he gave me his camera.
Vlogging.
What up, Micah?
We got new Logan Paul here.
How you doing, dude?
Doing fantastic.
What you competing in today?
I did professional selling.
Oh, what do you sell? What do you sell?
A proposal for NASA to take VR.
What? Okay. And how long have you been doing DECA, good sir?
It's my first time ever doing anything DECA related.
Okay. And do you like it here?
It's pretty rad.
It's rad. Okay.
He's trying an Italian soda. Is this the first time?
No. Raspberry.
We sell them at the Scott Shop.
Oh.
Raspberry way. Scott Shop way. Try a strawberry. It's better.
There's raspberry.
This is fucking raspberry.
There's a lot of cream in it.
Gary.
Okay. I don't know.
Next flavor. Raspberry.
What are you looking at, Philip? I see you just looking down here, bro. What are you doing?
Okay.
I'm like Jake Paul's official vlogger person. Can I like do this for you the rest of the day? I literally will.
Which one's better?
All right, hand it over. Hey, what you gotta say? What you gotta say?
Yeah, mine's better. Which one's better? Mine's better.
No, raspberry's better.
Dude, now my gum tastes like that.
Raspberry's better. Comment down below which one you think is better, raspberry Italian soda or strawberry.
Oh my god, I just got my lunch. I got chicken breast and noodles.
What's up, Alex?
Hi. How you doing today, dude?
Shady.
Is that, yeah?
Yeah.
What you competing in today?
Buying merchandise.
How do you like it here at area?
Absolute garbage. I have not done anything for 4.5 hours. And I've been delayed by at least an hour, so.
And how do you think you're gonna do today, dude?
I don't know, I think I'd probably do better if there was an actual buffet like a Plains by Gary, but we'll see. I'm gonna have to go in on an empty stomach, I guess.
Alright, good luck, buddy. Kind of just waiting around for the award ceremony at this time. So, you know, pretty boring right now.
Yeah, you guys know when something happens.
Hey! We're at the DECA competition.
Yeah. This is Sophia.
This is Kai.
Yeah.
Anyway, good luck, Charlie.
Also, there are different types of people here. We got that. We also got the homework group.
Where is the homework group? I'm gonna be there.
And then we also got the chilling group.
Actually, this is even homework.
Are you just doing it?
And then there's the phone group.
Oh, wait, what show is that?
Very motivational.
Decision, you typically end up having a good role play, and then you move on to the state or whatever. So life's very similar to that.
What's up, guys? We're doing a Pictionary. So it seems like Abby's gonna be drawing right now. Abby, hurry up! Draw something. She's drawing some kind of person, and there's like some clouds.
Up in the clouds.
I don't think Abby's
takes
very.
It's quite a while for a team to struggle.
Seems like she is not the optimal choice here. I see some Tetris pizzas.
Oh, Team Titan.
Remember the Tetris?
Oh,
yes.
Remember the Titan. Okay. Oh, good. Okay, we got one. That's one.
Gary, how do you feel about Pictionary?
I actually think this is hella boring, but. What the fuck has happened to Area 2 competition?
What is this? I'm out here trying to practice a business and kill time? Get over yourself.
He's singing that song from fucking Shrek.
Evan Holt, who are you?
You know, he should leave this singing to the professionals.
Let me see the medal. Let me see the medal.
Fourth place, my God.
That's a W. Oh, he messed up the medals. What?
In second place from Shorecrest is Amara Welch.
Let's get that dub.
Yay,
hey,
hero!
Hey. Let me get that dub. No, I said. Hey, that's five, boy.
That's six.
Oh, that's six.
Shorecrest is Sue Ellen.
Give me that job, baby! Woo! Now how many is that? Wait, we got like three teams? Two teams?
Two times.
Alright, and from fourth place from Edmonds High School, we have Sophie Gradwell and Jason Lee.
Okay, so you've secured top three, because there's five people. There's five teams in that.
Shorecrest, we have Luke
Busby. That's a W though! That is indeed a dub. Wait, no. What?
And in first place from Shorecrest.
It's a W right there.
We have Alexander.
Let's go. Hey, that's a dub right there, bro. Hey! Do we have anyone?
In third place, Keats High School. No idea.
I don't know if we have anyone in this.
In second place, Keats High School, Iris Lee.
I believe. I don't know if we have anyone in this. Hey! What? Give it to me. Oh shit. That's one right there. That's like at least 20, right?
Oh, yep.
Third place.
Second?
Yeah. You're just mimicking what I did last year. We're just waiting for the bus. We did pretty good today. We're like 20 plus dubs. And
Hey, picture.
Yeah.
Smash that like button, dab on the haters.